Write a Java program to generate a random number between 0 to 99. This below program using the current time in milliseconds and apply modulo operator to pick a random number between 0 to 99.